Sparrow. He's a one-year-old Yorkie Terrier, and he's here for our two-week board and train. His mom states that he lunges and barks. He barks when she's on the phone. He barks if she's talking to someone in their apartment, and she would really like him to stop that, plus all of his manners really need some work. So we're gonna see what he can do. Jack. Jack, huh? Huh? Jack, sit. 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 Jack, down. Down. Jack, please. Stability and some manners, and check back with us here in 2 weeks.
Thank you. much easier to make it.
Hey guys, please sit. Good job, good job, good sit, good place. See, easy peasy.
Fabulous trainer in all the land. They were little barkers, wouldn't listen, pull on the leash all the time, would jet out of the front door, so I was constantly worried about their safety. And now they're listening to commands, they heal, they're behaving. It's like a Christmas miracle. I love it. It's awesome. So happy we did this. Thank you, Denise and Lehigh Valley off-leash training. Perfect.
And would you say that you would recommend off-leash canine training Lehigh Valley to your friends or other people that you know that have dogs?
Absolutely. I already did it at the pet store.
100%.